I see no changes. Wake up in the morning and I ask myself, is life worth living? Should I blast myself? I'm tired of being poor and even worse, I'm black. My stomach hurts, so I'm looking for a purse to snatch.
Lights up, Rockstars. Today is Monday, February 2021. I am Katie Bermudez.
And I am Amiya Young.
And now it's time. Wait. First of all, let's reverse. Let's welcome Amiya to our family. You know, give her a shout-out. Let's go. Okay.
You should have received an email today that tells you exactly what your RTI schedule is. Be sure that you are attending each day.
Yes, make sure you're attending because you need attendance, so it makes sense. Send us your videos. We have some submissions that we will share next week, but we're always looking for more videos. So please submit your videos at lightsupoutbongstars.net. It could be a TikTok or you just sharing your talent, regular, smegula, camera roll, old school style, you know. It doesn't have to be edited either, but you can edit it. You can edit it if you want. But anyways, just have fun and be creative. So that's the beauty of it.
Yep, have fun and be creative. Okay. We will be celebrating Black History Month in all sorts of ways in classes, lights up, and community meetings. Speaking of Black History Month, here is our Did You Know? Can you just press the button? Why are you yelling and snapping at people?
You're right.
That's why Marion Benjamin, a school teacher, invented the gong and signaling chair. The chair would, one, reduce the expenses of hotel by decreasing the number of waiters and attendants. Two, respect the waitress and waiters by the clapping or calling.
The chair worked when the person sitting would press a small button on the back of the chair, which would then send them a signal to a waiting attendant. A light would illuminate as well, allowing the attendant to see which guest needed help. The chair is used today in the House of Representatives and in airplanes.
Why are we not using this in our classroom?
We do. It's called raising your hand.
Speaking of Black History Month, did you know we had some incredible, high up there. Just be clear. That's a little hint for y'all. In our school, check out these teachers from our showcase last week.
...2020 election, America, perception, COVID, depression, mobs, aggression, equity, deception, race, complexion, society, rejection.
Lift every voice and sing till earth and heaven.
Let our rejoicing rise high as the listening sky.
Let it resound loud as the rolling
Now it's time for birthdays. You already know your girl's birthday is coming up. But besides the point, it's time for you to enjoy your day and just be happy. And, you know, your school loves you. So, yeah.
Happy birthday to you.
is our riddle of the week. I speak without a mouth and hear without ears. I have no body, but I come alive with the wind. The answer is an echo.
Yes. Y'all did amazing. Y'all killed it. Blow up Mr. Kenwell's email. Blow up our email. Like, get into it. Now it's time for our final words quote by Nelson Mandela. If you want the cooperation of a human, you must make them feel like they are important. And you do that by being genuine and humble. Very powerful quote, by the way. 5 stars. And now it's time to end Lights Up. So, bye guys. Have a nice day.
Bye. Have a nice day. Things will never be the same. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's just the way it
is. Oh, yeah. See no changes, all I see is racist faces. Misplaced hate makes disgrace to races. We under, I wonder what it takes to make this one better place. Let's erase the wasted. Take the evil out the people, they'll be acting.